Hey there, peeps, folks, dudes. Look back to look how I do things, and this is week 4 challenges. I tried to condense this video. I don't think you guys liked the whole big, long, hour-long video, even though I tried to keep it as realistic to live streaming as possible, because that's what it would be live streaming. But I thought I would condense it down and show you just, like, when I got the challenge done, how I got the challenge done. There's a few highlights in there. There's also, I played like 2 or 3 rumbles to get most of it done. And then I played a solo to land at the block later on. You'll see that. That is one of your challenges. It's like 4th out of 5. It's the 4th out of 5 completely. And somehow I got a win in the process, so I kept all that in there. And I played really stealthy. I played really sneaky, and it really paid off. So you guys will watch that later. I'll also leave a timestamp for you as you guys kind of look at what the challenges are and how I did them and stuff. But I hope you enjoy. There's also a rumble I got 2 llamas. I had to land over in Lucky. But you guys enjoy. I'm kind of spoiling it for you. So you guys watch it. Let me know, peace, folks, dudes. Have an awesome day. Hope you get your challenges done. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
We'll be right back.
Hey there, peeps, folks, and dudes. Real quick as well, I don't know what's going on with the whole Fort Bite. It's supposed to be a Fort Bite this week. It's not a Battlestar. But it says it's over there at the Keyboard King arcade, the computer arcade place in Paradise. And I've went there a couple times now. It's not showing up for me. So it's supposed to be at the ATM because, as it says in the description, they do the racing on the hoverboards and stuff. And I don't know what's up with that. But peace out to dudes. I hope they fix it soon. I'll grab it sometime. Stay awesome. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.